Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable the UV checker grid in Blender. Let's say I want to view up the cylinder, so I go into the UV editing mode, and in this case I already marked a seam here, and as you can see it is unwrapped correctly. However, I want to check my distortion with a UV checker grid. To make one, you go in the top menu here, click on New. You give it a name like UV grid. For the resolution, it doesn't really matter. If you want, you can choose your final texture resolution. Let's say I want to texture the cylinder in 2K, so I choose 2048 for 2048. Color to black, alpha enabled. Generated type, you choose UV grid, and OK. As you can clearly see, I have now my UV checker grid. Let's choose Cycles as the render engine. You can also choose Eevee, it's not a problem. And let's go to the material preview mode. However, it doesn't show up. That's because we must first create a material for our cylinder. And then in the base color, we click on the yellow dot, go to Image, Texture. And from the menu here, we choose UV grid. As you can clearly see now, I have my UV checker grid applied. And right now, there are no distortion. But let's say I want to modify my UV island, I can do that. So, like, I scale it like this. And I see the changes in real time in the viewport. To disable the UV checker grid, you click on the X icon here, and then you click on the yellow dot of your base color and choose remove. And this is it. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If that's the case, leave a like to support the channel. Subscribe to stay up to date with the latest videos. If you have any questions, comment below, and I'll see you in the next one.
Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light